everything is Brahman. Brahman alone is the reality. Ultimately, this world is not real. So Brahman is not the cause of the world. If the effect is not there, then the cause can also not be there. That means that Brahman is not there. Is Brahman unreal then?
Beautiful question. You see, this idea is this. If we say, be careful, if we say Brahman is the cause of this world that we see, that means a link, causal link between Brahman and the world, we are in big trouble. Brahman is in trouble. The world we see is very, very jagged and cantorous. So if it is, if you like, produced by this thing called Brahman, then Brahman is faulty. Faulty, no good. So how do I, this is terrible. The reason is this. I told you this is a good question to explore. This is the Hindu tradition. It says, really, this Brahman is not the cause of the world like we see cause and effect in the rest of the universe. And everything is linked by cause and effect. Brahman and the world are not linked by causality. Brahman can be called the underpinning, but not the cause of creation. Be careful. There's a big difference. We say actually the world that we see is an appearance and it is not reality. And the cause, idea of cause and effect that we see in the world we interact does not apply to Brahman and the world that we see. So this idea of Adi Shankara, you know, Jagat Mithya, Brahman Satya, is really saying that there is no causal link. You must say, but this is terrible. Everything must have a causal link. Surely the creation must have this cause-effect thing. But then the Brahman is in hell, is in trouble straight away. So how do we reconcile? I told this before to you. Three things unfold for creation to come into being. From Brahman to become this world that we see. And the three things that we say is Desh, Kar, Nimit. When they unfold, creation comes into being. So we are saying the world that we encounter, all this creation that we see, human being, living thing, non-living thing, is, if you like, at after Big Bang. So suppose you say, who caused the Big Bang? The causality comes with the Big Bang. So you can't ask the question, why? How did Brahman turn into this? There is no such causal link. So causality comes with the world of appearance. So the Brahman doesn't participate in the process. He said, I told you, I am beyond space, time and causation. So you can't say there's a causal link between Brahman and the world we encounter. It's a difficult one, but nice to explore.
Amazing, amazing. It's always interesting to explore such new concepts, things that I am not normally familiar with. But I'm open to listening and experiencing different ways of thinking.
To have you with me is so important because it keeps me on my toes. Because I just as you are struggling, thousands of viewers on Facebook are having the same issues, same struggles. This Mr. Lakhani is talking about so airy-fairy, woolly stuff. What the heck is he on about? So it's good for you to keep me on the spot saying, no, tidy up.